era was the beginning of social and political involvement. Those songs said something. There were stories to them. Maybe the stories were 300-400 years old, but that didn't mean they weren't valid stories. And as soon as people started writing material, of course, then they became even more valid because they were talking about you and me and what we were doing and what we thought. And that's because there was such a burgeoning awareness of social and political problems on college campuses at that point. I think that's why folk music became as popular as it did.
Building on the tradition of work and protest songs from the 30s and 40s by singers like Woody Guthrie and Leadbelly, folk music by the mid-60s became a rallying cry for people concerned about civil rights and the Vietnam War.
Don't lock up the hall, or he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. The battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls, for the times, they are a-changing.
The one thing that I think is sacred is human life, and that's the one thing that's not considered sacred. I mean, a flag is considered sacred, a piece of property is considered sacred, a nation is considered sacred, and because of all those things, human lives just go and go and go.